Started.
Started from the bottom. What's up, you guys? This is Subject Kicks. Come back with you with another shoe review. The shoe review will be on the Jordan Great White 5s. I got this in a trade in cash. I traded it for my LeBron 11 Elites. I got cash plus these. So, and a watch as well. So, to me, I got pretty good deal because I got cash as well. So, you know, it wasn't going to be fair just to get these. So, you got the all white, cocaine white on the shoe. You got these white shoelaces. I had to change them out. They were dirty when I got them. This purple on the tongue. And then on the Jumpman is blue. And then it's great. So on the side of the shoe, you got the grape midsole. You got the netting on the side. You got the Jumpman on the back. And you got the ice shoes at the bottom. But since that's, like I said, this wasn't a trade, so this is no longer ice. So it's no longer icy anymore. They're worn. They're comfortable as hell. And they're snug, so they're perfect fit. So, yeah.
Started. Zombie on the track. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here.